Baller Esports.
Peter the KK to Redfield. Bounce pass, KK to Saldana. Redfield lets it go. Voila, Saldana. The veteran at work. Richie Tixon, a libre from 3-point land. Special dia.
Partner, naiwanan dito si Johnny Abarrientos. Sabi natin that Abarrientos taking on Kenny Redfield in the backcourt, and that's because Redfield is bringing up the ball. So may parang matchup disadvantage si Johnny Abarrientos in the back. Possibility of Ginebra making it to the finals, o kaya sayang na hindi pumasok. Ito nang pinag-uusapan because this is indeed a classic confrontation. Hawkins!
Isa na lang, alamang ng Formula Shell, super unleaded. Narito si Lastimosa, binabatem ni Lim. Lastimosa pa rin, nakita si Chambers sa loob!
And good movement, Sean Chambers will go to the stripe for the bonus. Nagkaroon ng double team ang Lastimosa, pero ang higpit talaga ng defensa rin ng Shell. Nakita mo, he was able to elude his guard, si Jojo Lim, pero si Jojo Lastimosa was covered by Benji Palas.
Benji looking inside, unang kumakat. Benji, nilabas ngayon kay Kenny Redfield. Down the middle, Kenny Redfield, this is
Higpit's rebound. Ano kanina, ito si Benji Palas was waiting for the double team. Attacking the defense of Ken Redfield.
Speaking of Bob Hawkins. Sige na natin ang pala binigay kay Johnny Abarrientos. Narito si Lastimosa. Jojo Lastimosa. Inikutan si Jojo. Pinagpala Benji Paras. Richie Tixon leading the break. Binigay kay Kenny Redfield. Pero nakababaka agad ang depensa ng Alaska. Yun ang depensa. Coach Rigno saves it. But it goes to Richie Tixon. Narito si Benji Paras. Nakita si Jojo Lim. Libre-libre. Oh, that short jumper.
Partner, that's the mark of a true pro.
Ang ating score, 6 minutes and 23 seconds to go first quarter.
Sean Chambers. May two-man game sila ron. But Sean Chambers, no double team. Sean Chambers getting away with a back shot.
13 all. Benji Paras humihingi ng pasa. Benji lamang kay Sean Chambers. Good pass inside. Wala nakakita kay Johnny Escobar.
Benji Paras was waiting in the perimeter.
Sabantala.
Mga mental lapses na yun, really have to be checked.
Johnny Abarrientos na doblehan pero nakawala pa rin. Abarrientos, dilawas kay Jolas. Lastimosa nag-alangan. Binigay kay Hawkins sa loob. Hawkins against Redfield. Pochwinyo with the offensive rebound. Yes!
Gary Valenciano watching the action dito sa Big Dome.
Alam niyo na kung sino kakampi dahil mapalakpak eh. Benji Paras underneath. Ties it up again. That's 17.
Yes, and another.
Shell ngayon sa loob eh. Johnny Abarrientos. Laban kay Richie Tixon. Johnny has 4 points. Inside to Chambers. Yes. Ayun, ganito yung ginagawa ni Chambers. Sinusugod si Vic Pablo. 3 seconds on the shot clock. Hawkins, nakita niya yung oras. Yung shot clock at ay pasok at tira.
Maganda pa naman sana yung depensa ng Formula Shell.
Oh, yun ang lamang ng Alaska eh.
Well, kanya naman si Benji Paras was brought back in. And of course, with Vic Pablo, he poses a big scoring threat here. And not to mention Kenny Redfield sa labas.
That's a triple B para kay Kenny Redfield. We only have 15 seconds remaining dito sa ating first quarter. Romel Santos wants to go to Redfield. Tatawagan ng foul si Jeffrey Carriazo.
And Carriazo will be given a technical.
Tawagan ng technical ni referee Bernarte.
Partner, kung pag-uusapan natin yung depth, bagong laruan na naman ito si Butch Maniego. No?
Harbor na naman. Okay, mga kaibigan, umpisa po ito ng second quarter. Sean Chambers! Okay. Hawkins lamang kay Kenny Redfield. Hawkins inside. Power play by the Hawks.
Well, tinatala na ni Bong.
Ito naman si Redfield ngayon umaatake. Nilabas kay June Barzan. Had an open shot.
Coach Chito Narbasa, no?
Yung mga panggulat eh, panggulat.
Oh, parang mga shock troopers. Ito naman, shock treatment ni Jojo Lastimosa galing sa labas.
Man ang Alaska, Johnny Abarrientos leading it. Binigay kay Jojo Lastimosa. Binabatay si ni June Marzan. John Chambers gets it back to Jolas. Nice play.
Yes, at bumabalik na ang quickness. Also giving quickness in the half-court set for Alaska.
Romel Santos from the corner. Wala. Johnny Escobar, nakuha na naman sa ilalim. Yun, pumasok na rin. Ano naman, ha?
Na naman, oo. Yung size advantage kasi ng formula shell, napakatindi.
So Chambers had to scramble for that. Jeffrey Carriasco.
Ayan ang hassle the defensive men on Kenny Redfield. Dapat kasi fresh pair of legs palagi on Kenny Redfield.
Oh, konti kakainin ka ng buhay niya.
Totoo yan.
Basit Jun Marsan, kumaka na.
Led, I think expected yung focus ng defense of Alaska on Kenny Redfield because in the games that Formula Shell has won, itong Kenny Redfield has averaged 28 points. Those are the games that Shell has won over Alaska. But in the games that Shell has lost to Alaska, ang average ni Kenny Redfield bumababa sa 14.5.
Bantala si Jun Marsan.
Yun na naman ang pressure. Yes!
Gata pressure defense.
Yes, the trap defense of Alaska working like a charm.
And it's a 10-point lead. We have a timeout by Shell. For the 1996 PBA Commissioner's Cup between Formula Shell Unleaded at ang Alaska Milk. Benji Parasang Vintis, Jolly Escobar is there.
Again, the rebound, trimming that lead to 8. Oh, no partner, now that you're seeing Alaska apply that pressure trap defense, Shell now missing the services badly of Aroni Magsanok, who can help in bringing down the ball. Did not try to go for the basket in one leap.
Double team on Redfield. Benji Paras over Huino. Pumasok, may foul pa.
Yes, big basket coming from the outside. My partner, kanina we mentioned how Shell is badly missing the services of Aroni Magsanok in a situation like this na nagkakaroon ng half-court trap. On the other hand naman, Alaska, I think, missing the services of a Derek Hamilton. Particularly in that previous situation when Sean Chambers was blocked.
What's Winyo? Arito si Carriasco.
Wala na naman movement yung Alaska. The secret of Alaska's half court is the movement, but no need of movement. Outside shooting of Alaska. Half court pressure is wreaking havoc on the offensive patterns of Formula Shell.
And offensive foul.
Yes, they'll call the offensive foul. Nice defense by Sean Chambers. And of course, yung switching defense ng Alaska. Cutting off the passing lanes. Ito si Benji Paras. Wala siyang mapasahan.
Kaya nga, pinipili talaga yung dalin yung bola
exactly,
sa loob.
Exactly, yes. Maganda rin ang depensa ni Sean Chambers. See, he played straight up defense
with
Benji
yan.
Paras. Tough defense of Alaska. Naroon, a rather wild shot.
Abatala, tumatakbo ang Alaska, Carriasco, that's what they do best.
Yes, and again, the quickness of Jeffrey Carriasco.
Perfectly well break by Alaska as Benji Paras attacks the defense of Sean Chambers. Peter Naron with the open shot.
Nice play.
Richie Tixon from top of the keyhole. Chambers, asangasaan ito si Richie Tixon. No basket, says referee Chu. Offensive foul. Chambers.
Well, the quickness of Richie Tixon. He was ahead in planting his feet on the floor and he took the charge.
We have a timeout. 85-82 ang score doon sa game 1.
Ito, nakahawak na ng bola but forced to give it up. Tixon, the free man. Yes!
Richie Tixon with his second three-point shot in the game.
Kevin Ramos realizing that Kenny Redfield was around. And so he was intimidated. Benji Paras, wala.
Masyado malakas. Oh, Peter Naron, bigla sumulpot. Yes!
And he will get a bonus. That's a big basket coming from Naron.
Kevin Ramos is...
Import. Ito na. Apulusok. And he lost control.
Last time sa pumunta kay Jun Reyes. Pull-up jumper by Jun Reyes. At panay pa rin ang pressure sa backcourt ng Alaska. Vic Pablo nakawala. Chambers tubayo sa kanyang harapan. Benji Paras with a good follow-up.
In a situation like that, you need to attack strong to the hoop because yung depensa ng Alaska was still in the backcourt.
At ang challenge niya, no less than Sean Chambers. Chambers to Lastimosa. Lastimosa passes it back to Chambers. Wala! Alam mo, si Vic Pablo hindi nga nakaka-score pero marami ng rebound na nakukuha ito. Benji Paras.
Nice move by Benji Paras.
Pasok ang tira, kaya hinabol niya yung bola. Abarietos, open. Wala, Redfield para sa rebound for Formula Shell. Redfield nakatingin kay Vic Pablo. Pablo, whoa, that's a fast break. Para sa Formula Shell. Kay Sean Chambers. Chambers taking it inside. Nakapik ang bola ni Vic Pablo. Binigay kay Benji Paras. Redfield into the front court. And Redfield will pull up for the shot. Yes! Triple B by Kennedy.
Here's the big run by Formula Shell in the third period.
Coach Tim Cohn as Formula Shell has trimmed the lead down to only 3 now. Bob Hawkins with the open shot. Yes! Sabi mo nga, Kinito.
Papansin natin, ito si Sean Chambers, medyo nahihirapan. No? And here is where Alaska is at a big disadvantage because Sean Chambers, only 6'1", can be guarded by a local. Hindi na kailangan si Redfield.
Ng Alaska, yung Derek Hamilton, na mas matangkad, syempre pa, dahil meron namang height limit. Pero napauwi nga yung si Derek Hamilton and Sean Chambers. Well, Redfield, laba kay Hawkins. Redfield picks up speed. Hindi na karating. Uy, goaltending yun kay Pochwinyo. Hindi na karating kaagad dun si Pochwinyo eh.
Then he just showed that he can also drive strong to the hoop for the easy 2 points. Kinakain niya yung depensa ni Bob Hawkins.
Speaking about kinakain ng depensa, yun, hinamon ni Johnny Abarrientos, mga kaibigan ng depensa ng 4 Villashell. Gusto niyo makita yung ginawa ni Johnny. Panoorin niyo nga itong maliit na mamang ito. Bigla na namang, yun, lubusot oh.
At dinaanan niya yung dalawang malalaki ng Formula Shell, Victor Pablo at saka si Benji Paras. Ayun, natatawagan sila ng illegal defense.
Give
ayun, ang quickness.
Chambers.
Coming from nowhere, si Sean Chambers.
57 is the count, 7-point lead para sa Alaska. Peter Naron, lumapit ng kaunti. He rings the bell.
Yes.
Konti-konti lang ang attempt.
Maganda ang shot selection ni Peter.
Bob Hawkins sees Chambers inside.
Ayun, a shot selection.
Lumabas si Pablo eh. Oh. Scamel. Meron tayong 4 minutes and 10 seconds remaining in the third period. Richie Tixon. Uy,
low what look a pass. Pass.
Look away pass by Richie Tixon to Peter Naron.
Ang kanta ng pasa.
The lead is down to 5 again at 66-61. Johnny Abarrientos binigay na pick to Bob Hawkins. Abarrientos binigay kay Hawkins. Good pick and roll.
Yes. Drive and simple play na yun. Execution coming from Alaska.
Chambers, good anticipation.
Yes.
From the blind side.
Yung pasa.
And Carriasso finishes off the pass.
From Milashel in the third period. At natalo pa sila, ha? So, you can expect
walang mga garantiya
dito.
Down the
wire, down the wire finish in this game.
What a nice play there by Formula Shell. John Basibong, Hawkins, Chambers. Whoa, blocked by Escobar.
Good and block. The ball, yes. The ball touching Sean Chambers on the way out. Panoorin po natin muli. Walang movement dito, but this play, of course, was set up for Sean Chambers at the low post. Yes. Well, one thing also, Jolly Escobar has played not only tough defense on Chambers, but he's also kept him away from the free throw line.
Oh, Ronel Santos shooting that 3-point shot.
So, hindi naman nang gumamadali din itong Alaska. They wanna milk the clock, and here's Abarrientos. Oh, what a block!
Escobar na naman!
And that's what you call defense, with a capital D from the big man.
Only 3.4 seconds remaining para sa Alaska Milk. They are up by 4 at 70-66. Ayun,
oh, yes, nakawala!
Maganda naman ang inbound play na yun. Bob Hawkins getting away. So, naroon. Inikutan si Carriasso, napalpal siya, binigay kay Vic Pablo. Pablo, short jumper by Victor Pablo. For two, Benji Paras. Uy, Johnny Abarrientos, inagaw ang bola.
Well, wala kasing gumagalaw sa teammate niya.
Oh. Wow! Sean Chambers, galit na galit.
Transition 2 points by Alaska.
Mason point yung slam dunk. 20 points now for Chambers. Labang na naman ang pito ang Alaska. Make that 9.
Wow, yung killer crossover dribble ni Johnny Abarrientos. Completely out of place ito si Romel Santos.
Ito yung dunk ni Sean Chambers. Yung nasabi natin talaga namang exclamation point. We have a timeout.
Redfield is winless in 4 games where Redfield was limited to below 20 points. And 2 of those losses were to Alaska.
Whoa, Big Pablo, what tenacity there. Johnny Abarrientos. Jeffrey Carriasso, 7 on the shot clock para sa Alaska. Nasa loob si Pochwinyo, nakawala!
And that is the main ingredient that's making this Alaska work so well in the half court. Meron silang mobility, meron silang cutters. They didn't show that mobility in game number 1.
Lamang ngayon ang Alaska ng 8. Richie Tixon, yes! Pangatlo na yan, the triple play ni Richie Tixon sa gabing ito.
All the way from the backcourt.
83-76, 7-point lead para sa Alaska Milk. Jojo Lastimosa from three-point hat-trick! Lobobo na naman ito, kalaman ka ng Alaska to 10 points at 86-76. Santos.
Now you notice, nag-adjust na ng offense ito si Coach Gino Rabasa. He's got 2 3-point shooters now along with...
Kay Benji Paras. Paras takes it inside, dilabas kay Richie Tixon. Benji Paras, 5 seconds on the shot clock, takes it inside, yes!
Nice floater by Benji Paras.
Hindi rin sumusuko itong board na siya.
Never say die to si Tower of Power.
Jeffrey Carriazo, nakita si Jojo Lastimosa at the baseline. Wala pa rin. Chambers! Yes!
And Chambers will go to the line for the bonus.
Pinababa ang bola. Houston na siya ni Bong Hawkins. And an offensive foul is going to be called on Benji.
Oh, that's a big call. Because after he committed that foul, he passed it off to an open Richie Tixon, who took a shot from three-point range. At pumasok yung tira ni Tixon. Ito yung pasa.
Kanina pa mainit ito si Richie Tixon eh.
Yes.
Kaya po oras na nalalabi natin. 48. Oh! Pass to Kenny Redfield. There is going to be a foul. Rashawn Chambers. Redfield pinapasa sa Chambers at tatawagan ng foul. Panglima na yan.
Pero Shell, careful not to foul.
Pareho na po nasa penalty itong dalawa ko po lang ito. Jojo Lastimosa, shot is no good, pero meron po dito. Referee Benji Chua calls a foul on Vic Pablo. 25 seconds to go.
Looking for a three-point shot kaya? Yes, they are looking for a three-point shot. Ito na.
Roman Santos, nagbintis. Tapa ni Carriazo, binigay kay Abarrientos. Mukhang kalahas ka nito.
Yes, and it's a 4-on-1 situation.
Ayan.
Transition 2 points. That has been the story of this game. The pace that...
At magiging tabla na po tayo sa ating serye para sa kampiyonato ng Commissioner's Cup for 1996. Alaska winning game 2, 93-86. A big win here para sa Alaska.